you are, get on my way.
If IG tries to continue to fight, they are going to be 4 versus 5. But the Shy goes on a killing spree and gets himself out! No way!
The Shy, I would say, has looked a cut above every single top laner.
This is a guy who's becoming a household name.
He's just a transcending top laner. People could confidently say that he is the best player in the world. Confident, the best player in the world.
I can't be star. You are, get out my way. I got to get jumped on. That was a flush from Sarah. That's a defensive flush.
If an enemy come, he just dodge the gank, or just kill the enemy. Make enemy scared to gank.
Flash to try and set up the straight line skill shot. Red like a book, the Shy outplays it, and then Ning just able to play cleanup.
Talking to the EU pros, I mean, the stories that they tell about playing versus the Shy are like literal nightmare fuel.
Pretty much every matchup he knows, just plays to his limits really well.
Shut down on the Ning will not mean much when Invictus Gaming is diving deep into the base, and it is an ace!
Just look at those angles from the Shy.
I think the Shy just like probably one of the best players at living in the chaos.
These insane carry top laners are looking onto him to see if they can topple him.
You make a normal tier list, and then you make four when you're facing the Shy. We can't give him Jace, we can't give him this.
Which one do you give him?
I mean, ideally you can ban 20 carries.
All right, here we go.
Oh. 打穿五个的感觉，一个追着五个跑。
좋은 선수라고 사람들에게 불리게 됐는데 좀 그것에 대해서 제가 보통 압박감 안 느끼는 편인데 이제 조금 관심이 많아지시고 좀 더 잘 경기를 잘하는 모습 보여주다 보니까 좀 압박감을 좀 느끼기 시작했고 지금 MSI가 중요한 무대가 될것 같아요 저희한테.
跟他最好的表现的话来说的话，就是还差一点。 就现在，他状态还不是最好的状态。